fucking is wild.
It better be.
Usually, that's usually when it's good.
And that's usually an average day.
What is good pussy to you?
Now, I think good pussy and good sex are two different things.
Give them to me.
So I think good pussy is like how your shit feel, how wet it get, okay. You know what I'm saying? How tight it is, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, that's good pussy.
Do you got that kung fu?
You know what I'm saying? Okay. Good sex is like the act of having sex.
Of course.
You know what I'm saying?
Is she throwing it back on rhythm? Can she catch me? Is it,
you know what I'm 100%? Saying? Can she ride for a minute?
Does she try to go down?
Does she put the toe in her mouth? You know what I'm saying?
Man. Is she gonna do the squat or is she gonna school?
You know what I'm saying? I still
reference the last episode, by the way.
For sure, but if you ain't tried that toe in the mouth, have her put your toe in her mouth.
Okay. Yo toe in her mouth.
While you fucking.
Okay.
Same time.
Okay. I think that could be done.
Yeah.
That could be done.
You know?
It sounds exciting. This nigga on some Kama Sutra shit. Y'all be going to like couples retreats and shit. Like, y'all just look like the ideal.
This is just,
I mean, is there a lady? I mean, I'm gonna just ask you.
This is just the knowledge of the heavens. I don't know.
He said one day I just feel touched.
It's the law, man. It's the rules.
I'm with you, man. You gotta try shit out, though. I remember when I was younger, I used to try shit. Like, I used to never like succeed at all of it. But you'd be watching the porno with the chick, and you just be like, that one. Like, let's go.
Yo, if you gonna rub your girl feet, bro, make sure she rub yours, bro. That's law.
I didn't know that was law.
That's law, bro.
Oh shit.
You rub her feet, she can't rub yours.
Bro, I did that.
She can't rub your feet, bro.
Bro, with the same girl who I was supposed to come over with, and I pulled up. Yeah, man. Yeah.
Come on, man.
That happened.
I need my kings out here to get their feet rubbed by their queens.
I know. See, look, now, before, it's always a, especially like in a relationship, it's always like an exchange of energy. It's back and forth. Hey, especially, I know you didn't have a long day. I didn't have a long day, too. I'm going to do your feet. Hit my shoulders. You know what I'm saying? And that's usually like a given. I never really had to ask.
Feet and shoulder?
100%.
I'm asking.
Bro, my feet, I don't stand on my feet all day. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I'm a motherfucking white collar worker. You know what I'm saying? We don't do that feet shit. So my feet be okay. You know? So I'm down to give a feet rub. But my back, I sit in these chairs, you know what I'm saying, and I gotta type. It gets exhausting.
You're a little man.
You know what I'm saying?
You're a little man.
Just hit the bag. Arm, shoulders, back. The fuck you mean?
Somebody get this dude a Bible, man.
Man, I got a Bible. It's upstairs. It's big as fuck, too. You fucked up, nigga.
Serious.
And speaking of people who got people fucked.